Something to mull over on your way back to Orion. Yes, Orion. Upon the mountain high, a gateway has opened. One that shall lead you back home. Huh? For as the death rose of the beast soften and still, I see the gate beginning to close. No one ever said that the Karui way was an easy way.
Nice. So we're done in Highgate. And so our journey begins. I'm guessing to Act 4. Act 5. What are these? Black Ops Jager? Wow. They're killing me. Fuck me. These are some tough enemies now. Iron Drool. What a name. These Bendigo mountain hounds. This is where we find it hard. Is this cold? That's weird, having this random piece of equipment here. Ooh, is this a way? No. It's this way. Promising bridge. Oh god. am I supposed to kill him? I need to kill him. Fuck me. We just kept on raising everyone. Whoa. I took thoroughly destroyed them. It's almost some like weird cold wilderness thing. Well, fuck. God. It was resisting that shit. The thing is that is still physical damage. It's quite a bit. But it's a lot better with the cold damage as well. Remote mine support. Energy shield, God's sake. Of chance. I think they're pretty good. Not really sure how to use them properly. Pressed the wrong key. Yeah. I want R out. Oh, can I not kill it? Frank, I guess Frank can't kill the barrels. That'd be stupid.
Captain Tavares, altitude is imperative to forging a stable connection with the prime resonator in Theopolis. Power source is equally vital. Locate a fissure in the mountainside and lower a conductive cable into it. The deeper, the better. It will take an immense amount of thaumaturgical energy to execute the successful disintegration and transmission of objects, both inanimate and animate, between Highgate and Theopolis. For that kind of power, we must tap the origin.
Tap it in.
The consequences, should either of those elements prove deficient. That is why I would like you, Tavares, to be the first to test the resonator once it is operational. Accountability is a perfect counterweight to ambition. High Templar Dominus.
Cool. I don't think there's anything else. Is there? Around here? Nope. Alright, let's go in the portal then. The slave's pens. Return to Oriath. We have successfully reached Oriath, but are trapped in the slave pens. Find a way to escape. You can have that. That's a nice bit of tunic there. These Oriath enforcers. Penetrating arrow. I think they're like fighting each other. Wow, get the fuck out of there. Defeated that object. Ugh, look at these. Whoa. They're bloody killing me. May inflict maim, and that's probably gonna. Ugh. Hello. Just movement speed. Like it. Right, so much.